Hey bosses, it's Nina. So Facebook came up with this new app called Facebook Creators. So the Facebook Creators app. But I wanted to go through a couple of basics before everybody jumps into this new tool and just answer some questions and also get started in how you create or how you join the Facebook Creators community. So for one, there are two separate things going on. There's a Facebook Creators community, which is geared towards video creators and right now towards live stream iPhone app users, or excuse me, iPhone users. And that's really a community to help you grow in whatever you do. So it could be business, it could be your hobbies, it could be you just sharing your life. But in general, the Facebook for creators community is really an inspirational community so you can just get online and get streaming live, right? So that's one. The second is the Facebook Creator app. And now, so the Facebook Creator app is coming from, it's kind of like a merge of Facebook mentions, but for everyone. Today, I'm going to jump into how to join the Facebook for Creators community and also how to get the app. And I'll create a couple more videos so you can really figure out how to start using the Facebook Creators app. Okay, so here's the site. I'll post the link below, but it's giving you a couple of just different things that you can do. Really, all you're going to do is jump all the way to the bottom and click on join now. So here's a tip. I signed up the first time with my personal account. I'll go back and create it with my, or excuse me, join with my Facebook page. But I started out with my Facebook profile or my Facebook personal profile. The reason why is I was unable to join with my Facebook page because I have mine set up as a Facebook consulting agency and I use Facebook Business Manager. So if you cannot sign up here, I would suggest you go in and add. You do not have to remove anything. You can go ahead and add video creators. So if you add video creator under your Facebook categories, as a type of business you are, then you can go ahead and sign up with your Facebook business page or your Facebook page, okay? If you have any other questions about that or if you want me to create a video on that, leave comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe because I will be going through additional options. So here, it says sign in to get started. Pretty easy because I'm already logged in. It has my email address. It has the business category or the category. I keep on saying business, but this is not just for business. So notice there's beauty, business, do it yourself, all kinds of stuff. So I'm just going to put business. And it asks which of the following, let me zoom in for you. Let's see if I can zoom in. Yes. Okay. So I'm going to zoom in a little and it says which of the following best describes you? And so for me, I create online videos as a full-time occupation. I do that for YouTube and everything else, but I also do that in my LearnedIt.online and also for clients. You're going to fill in all of your information. I don't want to really put my Snapchat. One of the things to keep in mind is once you get in the app, it can actually connect with Twitter, which is weird. It connects with Twitter and Instagram, and you can post with both. So you post to Facebook Live, and then Capture also posts it to Twitter and Instagram. I'll be trying that later today, and I'll do a video. So for now, I'll leave that. I don't think I need anything else to connect to. I'm going to click on Let's Do This. Come on, Facebook. It's a really cute site, you guys, the way they have it set up. I really like it. It's really engaging. So let me just zoom out to make sure I'm not missing anything. Nope. I'm zooming back in so you guys can see this. It says I'm in. Okay. So here you'll find inspiration from the community. I'm just going to open that in a new tab. How to best use the tools. There is a live creators toolkit that I will be going through. And then there's question and answer. So I'm going to open that for later. You do want to download the iOS app, right? And then I'm going to go to the community. Okay, so as I went through this, and it looks like I went back on accident, really, they're both the same link. So if I go to first link, it was basically highlighting, let me go to the top, highlighting a couple of creators. It's funny because I've watched her on Instagram before. And then if I go down, it gives me some information about the announcement. So it looks like this is kind of like their blog and, you know, very, very intricate blog. I love it. And then and it tells you different tips, right? And who to watch. But at the bottom, this is where you can go through and get started. And so you guys can go through this on your own, but I'm basically going to go through the app and create videos on this. So you can choose to just come back to this page and I will post more videos in the upcoming days. So go ahead and make sure you like and subscribe. Ask any and all questions below because it will help me with content for these videos. All right. Ciao.